Hey, hello everybody. Happy Thursday. We are almost to the weekend. Quick video here to share a tip about transactions for a Thursday. So I wanted to give you a little piece of information. If you're buying or selling, this applies to you. So we're going to talk about seller's disclosures today. So a disclosure is just that. It is disclosing to you what the seller knows about the property. So if you're a buyer, does it replace an inspection? Of course not, absolutely not. It is simply, what does the seller know about the property since the time that they have occupied that property? A seller has to fill this out, complete it independently without the input of someone like me as their agent, and then we deliver that to the buyer typically within 3 days of the contract, if not before. So what is a property disclosure? It's just that, the disclosure of the seller of what they know about the property since they have occupied it. Does it replace an inspection? Of course not. Does it give you good information? Yes. You should definitely read it, take it into consideration. If you have any questions, let me know. It's a beautiful day outside. Go out and enjoy.